Okay, Jenny, here we are. Words cannot express my excitement to finally see you, my beautiful bride, in your wedding dress. As I write this letter, I am filled with joy and excitement as to what's to come. I look forward to traveling the world, raising our fur babies, starting a family, and turning gray and wrinkly together. I welcome the challenges we are going to face and the incredible things we will achieve together. Lastly, I cannot wait to call you my wife. Aww. I love you, Jenny, and I will always be, and you will always be my little apple. See you at
That's
the
their
altar.
Nickname.
That's cute.
So, Jenny and Willie, you guys look radiant tonight. I'm so happy you found each other, and I'm able to be part of your love story. I see plenty of adventures, romance, and laughter in your future. Jenny, Mom, Dad, and I will always be right behind you whenever you need us, and occasionally, even when you don't. And Willie, welcome to the family. We love you already.
Jenny, from this day forward, I promise you this. I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow. I will share in your dreams and support you as you strive to achieve your goal, even if that goal is to hoard as much makeup as humanly possible. I promise to be worth the time, worth the trip, worth the energy, worth the embarrassment, and worth your love.
Like, I really appreciate everything that you do for all of us as far as being there. Thank you for, you know, for everything that you do.
Thank you.
Cheers.
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 Declare you husband and wife. You may now celebrate your marriage with a kiss.
I'm on top of the world, hey.